against the Holy Spirit can be forgiven. If you sin against the Son, if you sin against the Father, if you sin against the Son, if you sin against the Father, but if you sin against the Holy Spirit, hallelujah. Momo na APC, momo na idula. Hallelujah. We are blessed and we are looked after when we have the heart to give. So it's a challenge to us. Psalm 131, a song of ascents of David. My heart is not proud. Lord, my eyes are not haughty. I do not concern myself with great matters or things too wonderful for me. Hallelujah. There are people who think that their money, tithe, offering, and donation are not used properly. Hallelujah. They have a negative mindset because maybe they don't have a good experience in the church they used to have. There's a lot of misuse of fun. There's a lot of abusing of the office. Hallelujah. There's a lot of things going on. But doesn't mean for you to stand up and speak against men of God or speak against a church of God. No. If something happened, take your seat and just relax. Allow God to work in your life. Don't be quick to condemn, because you never know. There's always two sides to a coin. Hallelujah. My hard-earned money is wasted in tithe. Hallelujah. That is a foolish statement from a foolish person. And most of us, we say those kind of comments. Hallelujah. That is the kind of stupidity and foolishness that we allow to come into our mind. No, you must be logic and you must be wise in stating anything or saying anything in public. Because you never know. You never know what you are dealing with. Hallelujah. So number four, my hard-earned money is wasted in tithes. I tell you, your hard-earned money is the best place to give to the tithe. Not to the bank, hallelujah. You can give it to the bank, you can give it to any other financial institution, you can do that. But I tell you, the best way to keep your money is through tithe and offering, hallelujah. We've been through it, and we are going through at the moment. We are teaching our children, because we see the benefits of somebody that walk with God. Somebody that trusts in God. Somebody that believes in God. Hallelujah. Rau rau tunga menda postaka. Hallelujah. Rau rau tunga menda postaka na tithe. Yobia kai bigu nikuwa. Garona. Garona. Batalawa. Na kalu sindo bindi mdeni. Some people think that churches should look for Allah to get its financial, but not tithe. Some people think that churches should look for other to get their finance, but not tithe. These are the others: business, fundraising drive, investment, buy insurance policies, own bank. The church is only funded, support, and depend on the word. That is tithes and offering or donation. Hallelujah.